have seen a great light. A light has dawned upon those who lived in the land as dark as death. A child is born to us. A son is given to us. Authorities laid upon his shoulders. He will be named Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace.
Good morning and a warm welcome to all of you who are ready to celebrate the birthday of the infant king who is born to bring boundless peace to each one of us. Christmas is the perfect time to celebrate the love of God. Jesus is God's perfect and supreme gift. The amazing thing is that not only we are able to receive this gift, but also to share it with others on Christmas and every day of the year.
It is the greatest event in the history of God becoming man to be with his beloved people. His love was so great that he emptied himself of all glory as God and came down in the womb of Blessed Mary, the mother of Jesus. He is not only born in Bethlehem long ago, but may he be born in every heart at every moment.
As we are about to begin the birthday celebration of the infant king, let us invoke our loving Father who has sent his only Son to cover us with his amazing grace and to accept us as sons and daughters. Let us allow ourselves to have this God experience through a prayer dance.
Yehovah na murlalinchenu tana maha. విలాపములకు జీవినిచ్చెను, శ్రమ కలాపములకు సెలవిచ్చెను. విలాపములకు జీవినిచ్చెను, శ్రమ కలాపములకు సెలవిచ్చెను.
By welcoming all of you to this Christmas celebration 2020 of St. Teresa School, Berhampore. On this momentous day, when Teresians are in mood of rejoicing and dancing, we present before you our welcome dance.
ప్రియం భారత భారతం,
ప్రియం భారత
सुमित नहीं काम गाए सुरमित नहीं साधनाए सुमित नहीं काम गाए सुरमित नहीं साधनाए मैत्री मति प्रियागण में प्रमुदित बंधु भावनाए मैत्री मति प्रियागण में प्रमुदित बंधु भावनाए शाश्वत सुविकसित इति शुभम शाश्वत सुविकसित इति शुभम आनंद मंगल मंगलम आनंद मंगल मंगलम प्रिय प्रियं भारत भारतम
प्रिय प्रियं भारत
भारतम प्रिय प्रियं भारत भारतम प्रिय प्रियं भारत
Wise men and shepherds, let us bow down before the Lamb. We worship God's goodness made flesh and allow tears of repentance to fill our eyes and cleanse our hearts into love and tenderness. Then we will be able to cry out with joy, our eyes have seen your salvation.
May the little child whom we contemplate today in the manger, in the cold of the night, watch over all the children of the world and every frail, vulnerable and discouraged person. May all of us receive peace and consolation from the birth of the Savior and realize anew that we are brothers and sisters.
The Red House Square invites you all to accompany us while we keep watch over the child who sleeps in heavenly peace.
Thank you. तुझको ना देखूं तो जी घबराता है, तुझको ना देखूं तो जी घबराता है, देख के तुझको दिल को मेरे चैन आता है, देख के तुझको दिल को मेरे चैन आता है। ये कैसा रिश्ता है, कैसा नाता है, ये कैसा रिश्ता है, कैसा नाता है, देख के तुझको दिल को मेरे चैन आता है, देख के तुझको दिल को मेरे चैन आता है। हर गम उठा लूं तन्हा अकेला, तेरे लिए है खुशियों का मेला। हर गम उठा लूं तन्हा अकेला, तेरे लिए है खुशियों का मेला। सारा संसार दूं, जीवन भी वार दूं, जितना कहे तू उतना मैं प्यार दूं, जितना कहे तू उतना मैं प्यार दूं। ये तेरा मुखड़ा ही मुझको भाता है, ये तेरा मुखड़ा ही मुझको भाता है, देख के तुझको दिल को मेरे चैन आता है, देख के तुझको दिल को मेरे चैन आता है।
Shepherds living in the fields, keeping watch over their flock by night. Then an angel of the Lord stood before them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them,
"Do not be afraid, for see, I am bringing you good news. Joy for all the people. To you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is the Messiah, Christ the Lord. This will be a sign for you. You will find a baby wrapped in a swaddling cloth and lying in a manger."
And suddenly, there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying,
"Glory to God in the highest heaven, and on earth peace among those whom He favors."
Like the shepherds who first went with haste to the stable, let us halt in wonder before the sign that God has given us. In silence, let us fall to our knees and worship. The face of God has been revealed in the human face. He did not appear in an angel, but in our man, born in a specific time and place. Here comes our greenhouse square with an invitation to all of you to join them to pay homage to baby Jesus.
Bye. born of the Virgin Mary. He was born not by the will of man, but by the gift of love of God our Father, that He gave His only begotten Son, that whoever believes in Him should not perish, but have eternal life.
This event is renewed today in our world. People relive in Christmas the mystery of God, who comes, who assumes our human flesh, and who becomes lowly and poor in order to save us. And this moves us deeply, for great is the tenderness of our Father.
Now, the Blue House Choir is ready to take you all to Bethlehem to worship the infant King, the Mary's boy child, Jesus Christ.
Solo. open our hearts to receive the grace of this day, which is Christ Himself. Jesus is the radiant day which has dawned on the horizon of humanity.
A day of mercy in which God, our Father, has revealed His great tenderness to the entire world. A day of light which dispels the darkness of fear and anxiety.
A day of peace which makes for encounter, dialogue and reconciliation. A day of joy, a great joy for the poor, the lowly and for all the people.
As we contemplate the crib, the yellow house square welcomes you to gaze on the open arms of Jesus, which show us the merciful embrace of God and to experience the compassionate love of the Holy Child, the Savior of the world.
Hark, the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King, peace on earth and mercy mild, God and sinners reconciled. Joyful all ye nations rise, join the triumph of the skies, with angelic hosts proclaim, Christ is born in Bethlehem. Hark, the herald angels sing, glory to the new
Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good night.